nothing going down at all. Then one morning on a Detroit station, couldn't believe what you heard. When she was just 5 years old.